Hello, dunces. Welcome back to the Conical Adventures of the Penitent One. Isn't that right, Carson?
Yes, the guy.
Okay, where was I going?
Wait, what? Oh. Oh, I guess it didn't save exactly. Wait, please tell me it saved the stuff I did. Okay. Okay. I think it did save some of the stuff I did. Oh, I think it just sent me back. Or maybe it did, it just sent me back to the last bonfire.
It probably sent me back to the checkpoint.
Alright, today's mission is to go back to that door and figure out what I bought this dang key for.
Oh, that's where we were, yeah, the dang door.
Yeah.
We need to go backwards.
On our conical adventure. The wound kissers doing as they do.
Time outside these walls, but if your penance sorrowful be.
That's awesome. What is this? What the hell? What the hell?
This is different.
It's a little strange.
This place is another dream, penitent one.
Okay.
They believe me a saint worthy of devotions, and the only thing I granted to their prayers was the saltpeter that runs through this stark land and rises through our bodies.
I love saltpeter.
The punishment of the miracle for the false idol is to grant them false holiness.
False holiness. I get it.
Do not try to obtain my name. Bring me anything that can be blessed, so you might crush this fate of mine and let me cross to the other side of this false dream.
Alright. Oh, is this what the linen cloth is for?
Behold the linen cloth that soaks the sweat of fevers, of thoughts, of dreamt sins. A tool that obtains secret and forbidden confessions, even from those who already departed to the other side of the dream. In the name of the High Wills, I bless this relic. Watch.
Okay, I got the Shroud of Dreamt Sins.
Bring me any.
Okay, I don't have anything else that can be blessed, it seems. Well, that's a little interesting. Being in this little shadow realm.
Love the shadow realm.
I love shadow realms as well. Alright. Let's go kill some wheel goobers. Oh, that wrong way. Ah! I'm owning you. That's how they just walk forward and stab you. Are you doing something, Carson?
I'm just looking at things, but yeah, I'm here and watching.
I missed a baby.
You missed a baby back somewhere. I don't know if it was here or like earlier.
I think it was here, yeah. Can I kill the...
Did you ever get the one by the leather that was like way up there?
I think that's the one I missed. Oh, the sweet attack. Look at that cow. It's freaking dead. Oh. He's got all... I get up there. Herm. What do you think's going on in this wacky world, Carson?
A good question, but all this kind of just kind of happens. I don't really understand it, so.
Me either.
I don't know. Shit's wild.
I really hope I get something awesome from going all the way back here, because I'd be very annoyed if I didn't get something really awesome.
How funny would it be if there was like absolutely nothing of value?
That'd be very silly. That is the guy, the narrator.
There's him in bed himself.
Oh, there it is. Alright, here we go. What is this? Blood perpetuated in sand. This, I guess, is a relic. That's sick. Guess I get it. I got a relic from doing it.
Optimize.
Got an epic. That's not. Yeah, that's pretty cool. I got an awesome relic.
I love relics.
I too love relics. It killed moron. Why do you think they're carrying around wheels? What purpose could you have for that wheel? Why don't you just use a knife like everybody else? Gonna be freaking different. No one cares.
Well, different.
What the heck? Huh? I guess that's how I get this item. It recovers health when destroying surrounding objects. That's sick. Alright. I guess that's what I got a cool blood relic. That's neat. So I guess like that, where it made the blood platforms, I guess getting this stuff allows me to get to places I couldn't previously get to. That's neat. That's neat. All right. So, what are you up to, Carson?
Oh, you know what? I've been talking this entire time, but I gotta put myself on push to talk.
Oh my god, that's why it's been so freaking quiet. I was like,
I apologize, dude. Because I just be saying stuff and you just don't be responding, and I'm like, god damn.
Yeah. What have you been saying? Give me a recap. Give me the cards.
I missed the blood platform and I wanted you to make another one. And then, that was it.
I didn't make it, like, in a little certain place. They just, like, appeared. And I was able to get
that.
And I was able to get that item that I couldn't reach before.
That's weird. That makes sense. I guess.
Yeah, that's how Mafia works.
Love the Mafia.
Okay, we're gonna beat this boss now. Now that I have no more power than I did before.
Now we have a skill differential.
Essentially a difference in skill. Okay, we get it. Your reference to the something where you like lay on the thing.
Smash you with the thing and all the stuff.
I get it. The man that was inside you still bleeds.
Oops. I get the reference. That lady, yeah.
get one. That's me. Oh, I keep forgetting that it does that.
No.
Alright, I'm gonna get some more. I think that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna get some more of that blue stuff. I'm gonna explore a little bit more. I'm gonna level up a little bit. I'll get more skills. Yeah. Let me look at the skill tree. Okay, that cost 2,000. That cost 1,500. Okay, what does this do? Oh, I just get a new combo attack. I bet, maybe if I find another mea culpa or whatever, my sword will get stronger and I'll be able to beat that boss even easier. Little knobs of flesh, that's crazy.
You need your flesh knob, bro. Your like collection, I guess.
Yeah, my collection of flesh knobs.
Yeah. Your whole knob collection.
Okay, I can't go this way. There must be another way. Let's see. Oh, there's a way up there. I'll come back for you, 10 p a day or whatever your name is. Oh, better rest, actually. At the little altar. Yeah. Okay, I gotta go up. Get killed, dude. What the hell? You dog water. I'm hitting you through the wall, idiot.
Fucking moron, stupid bunny.
Yeah. What are you gonna do with your candlestick now? Oh, I can't parry him because he's in the air. Just roll, dude. Idiot. Okay, I gotta heal up. Get sliced. Kill. There we go, I finally got the execute on him. I got the Inquisition. Get sliced. Stunlocked it. Idiot. Moron.
Good moron, idiot.
Oh, I did parry.
A little guy.
Get a freaking parried. No, I didn't parry him, but still, get on. Oh, I recovered health from the thing and then I wasted my thing.
Big band from Toho. They had
Toho. Oh, that's why I couldn't go this way, because there was a thing in the way.
So, they just have like Toho. They do have Toho, but Skullgirl's characters available in this thing with the Workshop.
Rivals of, oh, you're talking about Rivals of Aether Workshop.
Which is awesome.
Oh, I found a hidden path.
Hidden path?
Ooh.
Strengthens the vitality of the wearer. And gives me more health. What is this? I wonder what that is.
Awesome is what it is.
That's true. Oh, there's a way this way I haven't gone. Get trolled. Oop, item. Getting like the piece of this one, this guy's skeleton or something. Slide, move. Oh, it's this. Okay. Increase the speed of my attacks for some time.
Movie speed.
Hiya, hiya. So I just attack faster, that's neat.
Wait, do you have life steal?
No.
It looks like you hit him and heal a little bit.
I'm a little low. Get to a little area to rest.
Oh
my god, you get out of my way. Oh, if I died. No!
No!
Oh, I need to get that thing, that MF thing back. Oh, I got so much stuff that I lost. Oh no! I'm gonna go and. Is there an easier way? No, not really. And there's no other ways that I haven't gone. Besides the one that I can't go. I guess I'll, try this boss with my new spell. Okay. Let's try to own this noob.
Just be good.
Okay, I'll do more than I back after. I think you can own me with your roots. Oh, I keep forgetting that does it.
Two, one.
Oh, I did three.
Penitent one.
Okay, yeah, I need that heal. Oh, he does more! No! Okay. I'm gonna get enough so I can get the extra combo hit, maybe. This is a pretty tough boss. Wait, did I go to the right, actually? Or can I not go to the right? Yeah, I can't go to the right. Let's see. Yeah, that gives me like a smidgen more health. I wanna know where I can get my friggin' my jar filled. Oh, there's a little space down there I can go, maybe. Let's see. Are you there, Carson?
Hey, Dan.
Do you have footage to talk on still?
Yeah, I'm about to turn it off because I keep forgetting.
Yeah, just turn it off. I don't care if you like hear your parents a little bit. I'd rather hear that or than just you be silent for a while. On accident.
Yeah, my bad. I've once again been talking this entire time. I'm just.
Yeah, I think you just keep off. Alright. I'm gonna go see if I can get down this way or go any of these ways. Because that boss is kicking my freaking butt. Well, I wonder if there's a little hidden path I can see now that I've gotten the blessed cloth, so I can get that baby. Whoops. Whoopsie! Herm. Would be able to hit that dog.
Dog.
Yeah. Or pet it. I also body man's corpse.
No.
Okay, maybe that's a hint or something. In this play, help us. Hmm. Something is hiding in the ceilings, maybe. I suppose we'll have to find out. Troll. Okay, I gotta. Okay. Youch. Youcheroo. Okay, this building. You turned off push to talk, right, Carson?
Yeah. Sorry.
It's fine. I was wondering if you did. Alright, yeah, check this way. Okay, yeah, the way's locked. So I'll go the other way. Yeah, and playing, it's kind of fun because I'm playing like without one of my magic bars. Actually, speaking of my magic, I'm gonna equip this one. Cause at least outside of bosses, that one seems to be better for like clearing out mobs.
Yeah.
Slide. Oh, I just haven't gone this way, have I? Yeah, I just haven't. How silly of me. Oh, are you gonna go? Oh! You just got parried.
Bye, everyone.
Oh. Get sliced up, you friggin' rock thrower. Done, absolutely and holy. Ooh, another altar. Bridge of the Three Whatevers. A pretty long bridge. Oh, the camera's panning up. That means something's gonna happen. Or it's just showing me that other cool bridge. Oh, hey, man.
Here lies
he's
the
back.
On whose bronze the ordeals of those chosen by.
You think it's the same guy?
Yeah, it's
just
the same
similar looking character.
I think it's the same guy. I mean, he's cursed to like follow us or something.
For the that's true, actually. To be worshipped
and revered.
His
okay,
sculpted
whatever.
Holiness watches us, rigid, from on high. But it is the relief of the bronze that dictates
wow.
Who is worthy.
Honestly, the fact that it is bronze is pretty relieving.
That is actually, that makes a lot of sense.
For fickle are the wish.
Holy visages, got it. Okay, so I can't go in here yet, so that was all for nothing. Sweet. I guess I really do just have to beat that boss, don't I? Or can I? Maybe I can go up. Let's find the freak out. Actually, now I think about it, I could probably parry that boss's attacks or something. Or just to, like, maybe just to avoid taking damage. Oh, it also seems like there's ways to go down this way. I haven't gone. Oh, that looks like it would be instant death. Let's not do that. Okay, so Carson, if you were the penitent one, would you wear a cone on your head?
I mean, probably. I you know, why not?
Okay, if you were in this world, what would your like sin or whatever be? Why would you be wearing your cone head?
Oh my, it would be like. I don't know.
Being too awesome.
Silly. Being too epic, yeah.
Oh. Oh! Idiot. Oh! Alright. Squeezed. Man, this game's cool. I go place. This place to go. Okay, what's this? Where the olive trees wither. Oh man. Wall climbing. This seems like a new area. I'm gonna check out what this other door leads to real quick. Cause maybe that's like. It looks
yeah,
like this. Yeah. This looks like this a little challenge, maybe a little platforming challenge. Yeah, the epic failed. Okay, let's try that again. Maybe I have to jump from a little lower so my arc doesn't just like lead me into the wall where I fall down.
Yeah, don't do that.
I'm a platforming god. That.
It's true, actually. You are actually the goated.
I play Hollow Knight, so it means I'm good at platforming.
Do you play Hollow Knight? Are you saying that?
I've played Hollow Knight, but I haven't actually done the really hard ones because they're too hard. Oh! Just got finessed. Like the freaking Road of Pain, I'm like, I don't think I'm ever even gonna touch that shit. Because it's just so gosh darn hard. Oh, I done it. Oh, it's a lady who got killed. Heart of Virtuous Pain. Sword arts. Oh, I have to be at a myoclopia. Increase exposes. Wait. Boosts blocking stance, increasing its duration. I guess it makes it. I have more active frames. But, Oh, I just almost killed myself. I had more active frames. Oh, I just almost killed myself again. Alright. But, I guess when I find a Miacopia or whatever it's called, I can upgrade my sword. Wait, I admit. Oh, I slam my sword into it. That's sick. I just got a stab at it. Oh, item. Oh, I'm just like gathering pieces of like some Pope or something. That's sweet.
That's awesome.
What the hell? Hello, dude.
And humiliated with the heart. Penitent one in silence. You stand before what remains of Gemino.
You're inside of him.
Oh, do not fret for me. The cold is merciful, for it relieves our pain and numbs us before it leads us to our deaths. Perhaps the miracle the others spoke of has come to me. Here in this iron tomb.
Here in iron tomb.
Melting in distress more and more.
Seems pretty uncomfortable, honestly.
Yeah, I don't really know.
I feel like it's probably not good. Oh, wait, look! Look in the bell. To the right, there's a little creature in there.
This little fella. What's he doing on him? What's
the deal? Oh. Bring him some oil.
As my last wish. Take this.
An empty golden thimble.
Dang, is that what that is? Maybe
only gold can carry it. Oh, I gotta get the. Bro, who are you? Get out of the bell.
Yeah, you're not supposed to be in there, dude. Like.
Oh. Ow. Okay, it goes faster. Yes, it does a lot more damage.
I'm not gonna be living in this game.
Dude, this game is sick. Oh, blam, blam. Oh. Oh, this is the way. Ooh. Cool. I love garlic. Maybe I'll find a vampire. Owie. Alright, let's climb this freaking wall. Man, these guys hurt. Yeah. Oh. I falled. Gaming though. What the hell is that? The hell is that? That did a lot of damage to me. Turn around, please. What? He's whipping himself. Okay. All right. Oh. I got freaking slain. This is unflippin' believable, dude.
No.
And I got my sword. And I gotta climb this freaking this mountain. Yo, what up, man? These guys just can't do anything to you. You can just stun lock them. Dude, I'm going nasty with it. Check me out. Yeah, I'm not gonna get tricked by you, you little goobers. Oh my god. You throw a baby at me? What are you doing?
Dude, how'd you get that? You can only throw rocks in this game, remember?
Okay, I gotta... Oh wait. Wait, how did I... Oh, that's okay. The heal. I got healed.
This got like way wackier and goofier since earlier, bro. This is like a whole different game, bro. They'd be throwing babies now.
Alright, in the cave. The bell? The bell. The bell spirit, bro. What the hell? I gotta get out of here, man. Oh, I got iframes. I'm picking up an item. I'm assuming that can be blessed, probably. Oh, that's a spike. Uh-oh. Okay, I got here. Okay, I'm running. I'm running away. Oh my god. Okay, Carson, what would you do in this situation? Be real with me.
In this situation? Probably cry. Honestly,
The blood leads. The blood makes a path to the baby. Oh, and the meat, the falling makes a path to the item. Oh, it's another freaking piece of that guy. Oh wait. Oh, these are all different people actually. I thought I would. Maybe I'm gonna make some sort of homunculus later on. That'd be sick. Sell lady. She sell me things.
What I am offering you here and may my...
Well, the wounds inflicted... Okay. No, thank you.
What I am offering and may my...
Seems... calcified eye of erudition.
Real.
Tempers the heart, increasing the defense of whoever carries it. Oh, that's 5,000. I can't even buy that. I guess that's a better version of like the weird deer skull that I have. It makes my defense better.
Yeah.
Yo. I guess I just can't pull levers. That's my weakness. I'm afraid to fall down here. Oh yeah, I just killed myself. Okay, but I can get that shit. I'm betting. I'll save that baby for later, maybe. I'll get my my guild back though.
It's your guild, bro. You can't believe me.
Is this even blocking my path? No, I can just walk through this. Ooh.
Well, that bead really is immaculate.
Cleanse my guilt. Let's go. Thanks, homie. A simple bead devoid of... Oh, it's devoid of purpose. It just looks nice. Does it, like, make me look silly if I equip it? No, not even. Shovel Knight did it better. They gave you... They made you gold for nothing other than being gold.
That's true.
Oh, I can get up here? Ooh, I can get more bead. Do I go to you? No, you just make me not guilty. Alright, let's go down. Oh, I forgot. I die. My bad. Oh, dude, I just freaking cleansed. Oh, I guess I get the fragment back immediately. Finlof Big Boy is now playing Rivals Faither. Who would have thunk?
What a guy.
Give me back my guilt. I need my guilt. We gotta grab onto that, but well, that don't go anywhere. Oh, that don't go anywhere neither.
Oh,
what
do I wanna go?
Where am I gonna go? I guess I'll go up. What you got to say? Okay, I don't care. No, I can't quite reach him. Oh, he got the sword. Oh, I can't even fully block him. Dang, he knocked me back. Idiot, you just got crumbled. Oh, he's alive! Can you take damage? Man, even the walls trying to kill. Even the walls are my ops out here. Hiya, hiya, hiya. You ain't ever gonna get me. Oh, well, that's unfortunate. I probably should have just killed that bell guy, probably. Oh wait, my freaking spell would probably own him. Very good, because it crawls up the walls. Huh. Hop, hop, hop. Oh. I was about to be like, what do I do now? Oh, I'm getting blown by the wind. This epic. Get trolled as well as being owned. Come on, bell guy. Try and bell me. I dare you. I double down dare you. Oh, come on. Okay, sweet. Killed him. Oops. Owie. That hurted. Guilt. You think you'd be able to climb the walls like this, Carson?
I mean, maybe. If I try hard enough, I probably could, honestly.
Oh man, I almost falled. Yeah, I'm a platformer. Oh. Now I gotta platform even more.
look like a man.
What? The blood. Oh, no. Now I gotta deal with this. Please don't knock me out. Okay, sweet. Bell guy killed him. Oh no.
Not again.
No. No, all the way back here. 6 minutes, alright. Keep going for a little bit. This really has been a Conical adventure, honestly. Oh! I got blowed. Get on the wall. I'm so good at this game.
You did that thing with the comb head. Comb.
Did wrong. Huh. Ha. Ha-ya. Ooh. You hit me with the freaking combo. I'm so good at killing walls, dude. It's like I was born to do it. Too many unnecessary hits. What's this way? I'd be so mad if there was a checkpoint right here. No, but there's a... Oh my god. How are you supposed to avoid that? I guess... No, you can't parry. Bro! This is... Ah! I fell. Oh!
Again.
I almost just got blowed off by the wind. Blood platform.
Where's the blood going?
What am I supposed to be doing? Blood trying to kill me! Oh, come on. No. God damn it. God damn it. Damn. I gotta find a fast travel point so I can go back to the area to upgrade my sword and buy my new combo move and such. Man. I wish I had a dodge roll with iframes like in Dark Souls. Bro, why the wind gotta be here? Yeah. this. Never mind. I'm gonna do it. No more. Bro, I hate these enemies. God damn it. I do not like this enemy.
Bring it back.
I don't like that they charge at you, and the only way to stop them is to hit them. I don't like that they fly, and that you can't parry them for some reason. It's wacky, right? Why can't I parry it?
Why can't you parry it, actually?
Absolutely.
So, you put your dog downstairs?
Not right now.
How long?
Recording. What the heck? What the heck? Ghost? Ghoul? Creature most foul. I hate ghouls. What's your opinion on ghouls, Carson?
They're whatever. I'm ambivalent towards ghouls, honestly.
Bro, you ambivalent towards being awesome. That was a sick burn for ya. But you go like, pow, because you rebel. Oops. I got trolled. I gotta wait for it to be blowing towards it. Alright. Yeah. No. That was almost a disaster. Alright, I just owned that ghoul. Oh! I didn't see that you were there. Oh, what the heck? Dude, why didn't I grab onto the ledge?
This game sucks.
I think that's where we're gonna end the episode.